Many beachgoers in Waikiki like to shower the salt water off after going into the ocean. But a viewer told us, using the Report It feature on our website, that some public beach shower drains were clogged, taking on the appearance of a marsh. Kirk Matthews brought the problem to the city's attention and got results.
This outdoor shower at Kuhio Beach gets plenty of use, maybe too much. Callers told us the drain gets blocked and the sitting water is a breeding ground for algae.
No, you're bringing it to our attention, Kirk. I'm going to call Michelle Nakota, the head of our Parks and Recreation, our new director, and ask her to go down and check. I mean, she's very good at responding.
We went to check the Kuhio Beach shower. There is standing water there, 6 inches deep in some parts, with obvious algae growth.
We do have drainage problems at some of our heavily used showers, and we need to clear them and open them up so that they drain properly.
Beachgoers we talked with noticed the problem, but didn't let it stop them from using the shower.
On a ramp or something where the water will flow downhill, or it's got some pipes that actually work, it would be a lot better.
The problem is ongoing. One maintenance worker told us that triangular stones surrounding the basin of the shower weigh 100 pounds. It takes two workers to move the stones, and there are times the extra help is not available. And the shower is on the beach.
It's sand getting into the drainage system, and there's probably this problem today. And we'll go down and check it out, and if we can fix it quickly, we'll do exactly that.
I probably will be able to fix it. Yeah, I don't see why not. I mean, it just seems like there's a blockage in the pipes, that's all, so it should be a quick fix.
One young visitor from Virginia said the shower reminded him of home.
It looked like my pond, what it used to look like at my house, except for we put dirt in it. It had a whole bunch of algae in it, but it was deeper than that.
Late Tuesday afternoon, the Parks and Recreation Director told us a vacuum truck will be on the scene Wednesday morning to take care of the problem. We'll be checking on their progress. In the meantime, health officials say if you have an open cut or wound, it's a good idea to stay out of this kind of standing water. Kirk Matthews, KHON 2 News.